And welcome back, J-Force members, to Jump Force. As you may have noticed, I have put on a costume. Since it was sounded so ridiculous just to wear this, I'm just gonna try it out. Might as well, right? That's the fun of these games. Is you find these weird clothes and put them on and see what you get. And seeing as how I don't really know when the next time I'm gonna get a cutscene is, let's just shove this on and see what happens. These are different colours, I wonder why. Difficulty, maybe? See, well, at least I sort of fit in a bit more now, right? Or maybe I might know their appearance. I know some of the Hunter x Hunter characters from other Shonen Jump games I've played. Don't remember their names though. Those games were not in English. So I'm not sure. Okay. I recognise this one. I don't know what their powers are. Like the one with lightning powers, I knew they had lightning powers, but this one, I don't remember what they do. Enough out of you. Is it enough? Okay. I disagree. I don't know what that attack was meant to be, but it didn't work out too well for you, did it? I feel like Gon's attack should have went a little bit further than that, but okay. I mean, Dark Magician Girl outfit looks insane. Am I gonna stick with it? We'll see. We'll see how I feel. Okay, well, bye. Yay, we've got a new character that we'll probably only have to use like what, once or twice. I don't know, I like them. I thought they were a girl actually, to be honest. Let's see what this one is. Courage. At least we're finally getting, you know, interaction between characters, which is what I wanted. I was like, how about I do you a favor? Special training? No one said that, Deku, but okay. This cutscene did not involve my character whatsoever. Am I just playing as Deku? Is my character involved in this? I'm just playing as Deku apparently, okay. Oh, okay. Enough out of you, Kenshiro. I mean, apart from blocking that ultimate move, that was almost a perfect, so I'm happy with that. But again, why is my character, why, what is this? Why am I just randomly Midoriya right now? I mean, not that I have anything wrong with randomly being Midoriya, but it feels a little bit out of the blue. Wait, how would he be aware of the teachers? Well, that was nice, I guess. I feel like I got all dressed up in the Star Magician Club for nothing now. It's really disappointing. I mean, I don't mind everyone learning ninja. See, that would be interesting if other characters, if you could customize other characters to gain other people's abilities as well. That's something a lot of these games miss, right? Like, why can't I give Goku the Rasengan? Like, obviously there'd be ones you would be able to customize over, like, same with the main custom character, but. But. So which one will I be in? So I guess the other colour destination points were, oh, these are missions that don't involve your character. Which is nice. It's a good way of forcing you, I guess, to use, you know, other characters as part of the story. Oh god, no, not Trunks. I've also like gone up here from the side there, it's like, oh no. I've just been actually my guy disappearing. So I can't tell if these, like, if I'm just getting really good at this game now, or if these are easier than some of the other fights. I guess that's like the moral of this game, right? It's nice teaming up with other people sometimes. Let's see about this one then. What's going on with Help Piccolo and Ichigo? That's an other odd combo. So yeah, I'm glad that they've now finally got characters interacting. This was one of my main flaws, and this episode has been really good for this. Has anything been really meaningful? Not particularly, no, but. Hello, she's right there. Can no one see her? Piccolo, you've got super hearing. Oh, you losers. absolute losers. Like, she was literally just standing right up there. How could you not notice? I can just randomly bring like other characters to me. You know what? I just got you, so you can come too. And you know what? Goku didn't get enough of. Goku can come too. You know what, let's... Less of that, please. Oh, I didn't mean to change the goal to it. Oops. Oh well. I just punched your kick right off. Does anything turn into teleport when he's Super Saiyan? I guess it must do. Oh, I mean change, but okay, fair enough. I don't really get to see any of the new character whose name I've forgotten. Cheney person. Dick Cheney. Let's call him Dick Cheney from now on.
ピッコロとイチゴまでがコズミック急部に操られたと突然自分が自分ではなくなったすまないピッコロおめえらだけじゃねえ実は俺とチームを組んだ仲間にもピッコロ is on your team.
He looks so angry, like properly he's just like in a rage right now.
同じタイミングに複数の場所でキューブに操られる事案が起きている。カインが黒い本を使ってコズミックキューブに自らの悪意を注ぎ込んでいると思ったが、カインの他にも黒い本を持つ者がいるのかもしれない。そういえば、ナメック星で見たあの女。
Who was also right there and you just couldn't see her before.
確かに考えられる。 推測の域を出ないが、プロイホンは複数存在し、それを持つ者も複数いるということかもしれない。この件は私の方で調査する。
How many death notes were there?
みんなも十分注意してくれ。
いや、安心してくれ。僕は何者にも操られていない。君は間違で見たんだろう。仲間たちが何かに操られたところを。僕は今回の件の原因がベースキャンプにいるある人物にあると睨んでいる。初めて会った時に言った通り、僕は強靭な肉体もさっきも。And completely normal.
ただ
Where's your audio gone? Mate, come back.
そういうわけで君にも協力を頼みたい。そうか、協力してくれるか。助かるよ。それじゃあ。
Yeah, that's nice, I guess. So I'm just gonna spy, I guess now. I mean, I feel like it's clearly obviously gonna be the woman, right? I don't think there's any characters that we've got that are, I mean obviously there's characters we've got that were villains before, like say Vegeta. Example, but there's no one, unless there's someone who's an imposter. I mean, I'm not really gonna hide in that outfit. It's not gonna work.
もう一度言ってみろ。ぶん殴ってやる。やめろ、ルフィ。何度でも言ってやる。戦場で何かに操られた奴らはみんな出撃前にサンジと会っていた。てめえ、いい加減にしろ。サンジさん、どうかしたんですか。おお、アンジェラちゃん。何でもない。ただじゃれやってるだけさ。
今日のところはここまでだ。だがルフィ、後で後悔することになるぞ。うるせえ。見てわかっただろう。こういうわけで、君には彼らの動向を調べる。
It's quite clearly, obviously, mysteriously evil woman. I don't know if they want to talk to me, but... Oh, Nicholas, don't drown. I can't just run back. I was like, oh, bye.
Konnichiwa.
Chōdō ii. Ii shirase ga aru nda. Sukoshi zutsu da ga, Angela-chan no kyoku ga modotte kiteru.
And is she remembering that she's evil?
Goku danpen-teki na mono nan desu. Omoi-dashita no wa, machinami desu. Hito ga takusan ite, nigiyaka de.
休みの日はみんなカフェに集まっていつも笑顔で話していたような。きっとベノムズに襲われる前の記憶なんだろう。街が破壊されたことは言うんじゃねえぞ。Okay,
yeah, sure.
あの、何か？何でもないって。それよりこの調子なら。
全部の記憶が取り戻せるはずさ。サンジさん、ありがとう。おっと、こうしちゃいられねえ。アンジェラちゃんはここで待ってな。お気をつけて。That was a weird cutscene. Why did you stop? There was clearly an alarm and nothing happened. You look traumatized. What's going on? I'm assuming we're just going to go somewhere and then get attacked by genetics, since he's not got any villains, right?
Look, Venoms, and they look mysteriously a lot like Angela. Why wouldn't they have just given Angela like a unique appearance? I guess she's got unique clothes. Ah, she's really got unique. I'm pretty sure I'd probably buy that outfit, right? I bet it's probably possible to make your character look identical to Angela. Enough out of you. I'm not making this any easier on myself. I had to be flashy and it just did not work. Lesson learned. Okay. Impressed him a bit first. Oh, is this like a carry out and for his like confidence thing? Okay, cool. Thanks, mate. He finally found the confidence for his character arc that just ends now, I guess. Eight sword dance. I'm not sure what that is. Oh my god, is it gonna be like just eight swords all the one? Oh, we can't. Okay, I guess Astor has two swords, so. Oh, there we go, here's sword number 8. I was just like, oh, let's just bait him, and then, oh, why don't we just use our teleporters to teleport somewhere like this, and then. So you're not even, like, having the other swords guys there, they were just
there for atmosphere, I guess. Okay. Cool. Don't throw me. It's just rude. Oh my god, why is he doing so much damage? Who can play that game? Oh, it's a counter! Yeah. That was just rude. I will show him what's what. Revenge will be mine. Okay, he did a lot of damage to it, so. There you go. That's how you win. Trying to do like a proper swordsman. But that was nice, I guess. Well, we'll carry on with our adventure next time and we'll try and figure out where it is we're meant to go. There's the camera. So.
Until then, keep jumping.